next. It's a middleweight title fight between the Warrior and the Destroyer. Our tale of the tape. For this middleweight championship fight, the Warrior is 22 years his elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Bergliotta. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 176 pounds. Fighting out of Mecca, Saudi Arabia, the Destroyer. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the right corner, a wrestler. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 183 pounds. The Warrior!
All right, this is for the UFC Championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times, and a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
The Warrior.
Ready?
The Destroyer.
Are you ready?
And here we go. The middleweight title is on the line. Our championship fight today is scheduled for 5.
Oh, my! He got a block. That's what he's hurt. That one dropped him.
Oh, he's back to his feet.
Vicious combination.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Oh, big right hand.
Hard straight punch.
Damaging leg kick. Big kick. Solid shot to the body.
Big straight punch.
Both men came out hard.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Vicious body shots. He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
Looking for the single.
God, look at that takedown, man.
Reversal. Very nice.
Minutes remain in this round. And he pulls away. Good connection with the straight by the Destroyer. That's a solid kick.
Okay, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Precise straight right by the Destroyer. Oh, that's a vicious kick.
Hard straight punch.
Big shots.
Oh, solid jab.
up the full mount, Joe.
He postures into place.
He's got half guard.
Nasty elbow lands to the head.
Oh, that's a big left. Wow. Big ground and pound.
Another elbow.
What a way to work at the finish of this round. An excellent round and a big knockdown from the Destroyer.
There was a huge moment in that round and a huge moment in this fight. Let's see that again. And let's look at that from a different camera.
Brittany gets us set for round number two.
Okay, round two, you ready?